77 divided by 3. 7 is not less than 3, therefore with 7. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is not greater, therefore yes. 6 is the closest. 7 minus 6 is 1, 7. Now with 17. 3 multiplied by 6 is 18. 18 is greater, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 5 is 15. 15 is the closest. 17 minus 15 is 2. There is no number that goes down, therefore finish. Remainder is 2. Quotient is 25.